Hello everyone, my name is Kunjiki no Yami the Monster, and welcome back to some more Minecraft gameplay. Yes, we have Lord Helix here with us as well. And we're going to be joining Foofy server. Now, I haven't... I guess you'd spawn in a hole. I haven't played on Foofy server yet, so... I have no idea what the current customs are, so I'm just gonna rob everybody blind, and it's gonna be live on camera.
Is the customs officer, where's your passport?
Officer, don't you see? I have four passports right here. They may have all different names, but...
Five other people I murdered! Wait a second, four and five? I missed one! I just fell off a cliff again. This is my life.
What? You live a life. You definitely do.
Not for long, though.
Oh, God.
I mean, it's not wrong.
I wonder if they already did the driving. They probably didn't, but I'm not too sure. Not sure that's correct, but I don't have enough information to disprove you.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Are you though?
Yeah, this game says I am.
You know what? Sure.
I'm a slime doctor. That doesn't sound right, but don't worry, it's perfectly fine.
Are you doctoring some slimes right now, or...? I see.
Yeah. They are still adorable though, so. Can you get out of my way, please? Ma'am? That's my purse?
That's my purse! I don't know.
Whoa, I almost fell off the cliff again. Okay. Why don't they put fences around the edges? Please.
Why don't you put fences around the edges?
Because it won't let me. I would if I could. Yeah. Where is the objective? Where is...
Well, so you know what? Screw it. I'm making a boat, and I'm going out on a boat.
I'm on a boat! You do know Lonely Island, okay, good.
Sure.
Okay, that's where the I'm on a boat thing came from.
Okay. I know I probably should be looking at like the communal village and seeing if they actually have stuff I can trade for over there, but I'm planning on doing it the hard way.
You could just fucking rob them.
I could rob them. I really could. Are you dying over there?
Correction, I already died.
Ah, I see. Controls. There we go. Should I just go back and take a peek at the village?
No.
Okay, I'm committing to the bit then.
Yes.
Turtle!
Ooh, I actually did find a village not too far away. Pogchomp.
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 Pom.
Pa.
I went the furthest.
Why? Turtles, why are you all over here? There's no water for you.
See, the human body is composed of 75% water, so, like, they're trying to kill you.
Oh. Well, there's a single villager there. There's one there.
Oh, single? Hit me up? I can get down with a square. I can't say that.
Do you really can?
Nah. Well, my Steam Deck just frickin' died.
Good job. Like a little crumb just hanging out on my screen. What's the game mode currently at? Server difficulty is normal. Okay, that's fine.
Having the life of my time right now.
You're having the life of your life?
Nope, the life of my time.
Ah, I see. You're having a time over time.
No, life of the time. I'm watching shitty movies.
No one was a bed in here. Oh. How long does that last? 20 seconds? Yeah, it's not horrible. Didn't mean to take that one. Nah, not there. Ah, there we go. Name order. You okay over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Drinking smoothie. Obnoxious noises incoming.
As if they weren't already.
Yeah, I thought I'd give a warning at some point, but never.
I mean, no one's really watching right now.
Oh, PogChamp.
And I have a high tolerance.
Not popular at all, thank God.
Wow, okay. I see how it is. I messed up just a little. Okay. You okay over there?
Yeah, I'm walking upstairs now.
Okay.
Back to bed.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm just thinking.
How stupid do I want to be right now?
What?
I said, how stupid do I want to be right now?
Very.
Yeah, that sounds like me.
I'm so fucking cold!
Commit heat.
Can't turn the heater on because that costs money.
Get money? Duh.
What?
Get money.
See, I'm currently in, like, early college, so, no.
All right.
I don't think I could balance college and
money. Squid. Top good. I got plenty of food. We've got some blocks. Now we're gonna commit the ultimate sin and go jump in a hole. Absolutely no backup plan whatsoever. Well, it looked like a mineshaft right there. I wonder why you can't make block of charcoal. Thank you. Well, they don't really care about what's. Is that diamond right there? Hog? Just one, but. That's fine for right now. The moment I heard that zombie, I nuked out of there. Do you want some more coal? Oh wait, no, that's a mob spawner right there. Golden apple, music disc. Guess I'll take the beetroots and the melon seeds. Just for the ability to do so. I do not care about gray wool at this point in time. Ooh, that's a saddle. Actually, I do want a saddle. I already have one. I'll get rid of regular. There we go. I've got two saddles. Gotta have a bit of iron. Wish I had more torches. Do I bother getting the golds? I don't know if I do. I think I hold off on the gold for now. Mostly just figure out, find more iron. Yeah, not that doable. Ow, my glycals. They're gonna stop it until we get back. Ow. 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 Why did you fall is my main question. It was cold here the whole time. I think it's just corner direct that part now. don't know what I could use these rails for, but there are a lot of them. Yeah, it's definitely a spawn to my right. Yeah, tabbed out. Did I leave my crafting table behind? Seriously? I guess I did. Anyway. We're in a mineshaft. It's not the end of the world. Shield first. Do you want a bucket? Okay. Surprised I can actually hear the weather from down here. It is nice to be fully kitted out so early. I was trying to make an axe before we came down here, but whatever. I could probably make a bow too. One more for points. I already had pants. I needed a helmet. Dang it. Yeah, well. Live and learn. I'm gonna keep the pants for now. Give me that potato, though. Potato is a good and valuable resource. Now, my booty. Ooh. Yeah, it's all right. Yeah, I think the rest of that's fine. Mm-hmm. Did I just miss this one? Completely. Go down there in just a sec. One more iron. Jesus fucking Christ. Let's do it, baby. I need 5 for an enchantment table. I just... Okay, we're making a bow. This doesn't look ominous at all. Where did I just... There we go. The server was the Thunderdome. And here comes Foofy with the steel chair! I should probably pick this up. Didn't even give me string, the bastard. Ow. I'm smart. Oh, Taco Gobu. That is, in fact, an eerie noise.